Southeastern South Dakota got hammered with severe weather early this morning. Take a look at these photos. You can see part of a tree from a neighbor's yard fallen near the house. The person who sent the photos says the tree landed 5 feet from their bedroom window. The American flag hanging outside their home also took a beating from the wind and rain.